Disney is very hit or miss with their sequels. Lion King 2 is the exception. Introduces great new characters, expands the lore in an interesting way, and overall is not a copy and paste of the original. One part you got Simba who really doesn't even know how to be king because he killed his dad 2 days into his training, and then you got him trying to be a good father to Kiara, so really he only had 2 days worth of training to be a good father. Really makes for a compelling arc. Meanwhile, you have the insurrectionists who are loyal to Scar, which honestly makes perfect sense. Simba was gone for years. He can't just waltz back in and expect everybody to bow before his presence. Then of course you got Kovu. Everybody loves Kovu, handpicked by Scar, son of Zira. It's definitely enjoyable to watch this dude go back and forth between his birthright, quote unquote, and what's right. Either way, Lion King 2 definitely does enough to set it apart from the original, even if the songs are not as great, or even if Zira is not even that great of a villain, which she is a great villain, no doubt, but it's this kind of expansion that I hope to see in a sequel to the Lion King live action film. And of course, who could forget everybody's favorite? Deception!